I was ready to surrender my heart to you. Only you. These lights all around me keep blinding my eyes from you. And the truth. Don't tell me why.
To get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
And the finish! Goal! Barcelona! Barcelona are in front!
Was there ever any doubt?
Oh, that's excellent composure, because the keeper put as much pressure on as he could by not committing sooner.
Barcelona ahead, one goal to the good.
Great strength on the ball.
Zapata!
And that certainly packs a punch.
And it's played forward. Now it's Cavani.
Who's ball? Who's going to get there?
Anything between the sides, and it's 1-0.
It's one! And yes, it's there! Hot night through butter, they have done it again!
Well, that defence just wasn't expecting their midfield to mess up then, so when they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway and such a well-worked finish too.
Barcelona take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but...
It's Cavani!
And he heaves it forward.
That is asking for trouble. He's left his man. Goes for goal! Yes! And they're at it again in double. time.
Well, there was to be no other outcome.
Barcelona take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Floats one over. And that'll go straight through to the keeper.
And it's Gomez. Chamberlain
did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Oh, shooting chance! Really well taken goal. All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Barcelona tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Well, shoots!
Oh, taken with style! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off?
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly. And they've done it.
And they've reached half-time.
Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Yeah, I think the first half performance that showed attack being the best form of defence. If they're in the face of the opposition that much, then there's little they can do in return, and I'm not sure how long they can keep the intent.
Cavani! In it goes! And again, they pile on the misery.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Four in the game. He is the man.
Cavani.
Well played, he saw that coming. Plays it out to the flank, cuts it out. He's got away, it's got through. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Now it's Cavani. Now it's Aubameyang. Big chance! Back of the net! The contest no more. It is nothing short of utter humiliation.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
How many more does he want? To stroke it through. He's found his man. Cavani. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Zapata tried to play it through.
Encouraged the pass with an...
Has a hit! Surely that completes the demolition, if it hadn't occurred already.
Well, I wasn't expecting him to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb. Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition looked completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Now it's Cavani. Looks to clip it forward. Shapes to shoot! No mistake! Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
Time for a change in personnel.
Well, to wait until now to make this change seems a bit baffling. He's expecting the miraculous to turn this around from here.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Now it's Cavani. Now it's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Aubameyang opts to play it back. Cavani.
And through to the goalkeeper.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
That's a promising ball.
Now it's Cavani. He gets... hits one!
And that's why.
Out to the right. No question, that's a foul. Samaris hoists it forward.
Decent looking ball.
Aubameyang. Good take. He's tried one. He scores! This is as ruthless as it gets.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
And that will be the final act.
Barcelona,
comfortable winners. A virtuoso display, utterly one-sided. Could you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
So before we go, many thanks to Jim Beglin for his input, and from us both, good afternoon. Thank you.